Okay, Bao-chan, let's get started by talking about travel. What do you like about traveling? And what do you dislike about traveling?
For me, I hate about something from traveling is that I need to go by plane or car. I can go by plane or car for too long distance because I feel not comfortable about that.
Do you think you'll travel more in the future?
I would say yes, definitely. I always travel with my family in the summertime, so I think I'm traveling for more.
Let's talk about art. Have you ever visited an art gallery? And if not, would you like to go? And do you like looking at art?
I think maybe because I'm not a big fan of art, so just sometimes I think the picture is really nice.
Thank you. Let's move on to part two, okay? I'm going to give you a task. You're going to have 1 minute to make notes. And then you will speak for 1 to 2 minutes, okay? Here is your task. You have 1 minute to make notes, starting now. Bao-chan, 1 minute is up. Please, can you start talking?
Things I help my friend is that she always gets a bad mark. She doesn't study well, so it's the reason why she always her mother always calls her, but she don't. She doesn't study well at school, so I always give her advice, make her feel more happy and don't be sad anymore. And I always play with her, spend time with her to encourage her to get a good mark to improve her studying and. Because I always do that, so recently she get a good mark, so I don't need to do anymore. That's all my question. That's all my answer.
Thank you. very much. Okay, so let's move on. Let me ask you a little bit more. Let's talk a little bit more about helping others, okay? Do you think it is important for children to learn to do things for other people?
I would say yes. Can you explain the question?
Sure. So, children learning to do things for other people. Do you think that's an important thing to learn? And what are some simple tasks that children can do around the house?
Simple tasks? They can help their parents to clean the house, to make precious dishes like that, or they can help their classmates to study together.
And do you think that boys are more helpful than girls?
I don't think so, because the boys are good. They play an important role in their life. So when the boy can do something, the girl can do more.
And talk to me about how can classmates support each other during the day?
When their classmate don't understand something about their lecture, about their book, or so they can ask together and they can help or they can teach.
Thank you very much. Okay, Bao Chan, that's the end of the test. Thank you very much.